And in the final video of our Diets Fact series, we want to talk about the basics of nutrition and diets. How many calories should you consume each day? Fact number one. The most famous and widely used formula for determining daily calorie consumption is Mifflin-St Jeor equation. It employs a two-step calculation process. Step 1. Calculate your basal metabolic rate, or BMR, using this formula, which represents how many calories you need by basically not doing anything at all during the day. For example, my BMR is 1676 calories a day. Step 2. Determine total energy expenditure, or TEE, which is BMR multiplied by an activity factor, depending on your lifestyle. For example, I'm quite active, exercising almost daily, therefore my TEE is about 2600 calories a day. If I want to gain weight, I would have to eat more than that. Or if I want to lose weight, eat fewer calories than my TEE. Thank you, math. Hi, Andrew here. Welcome to the Practical Health Channel. Fact number 2, a well-known fact. Each gram of protein or carbohydrate generates 4 calories, and each gram of fat generates 9 calories. You can do simple math now to calculate the number of calories in every food you consume, or you can use online calorie calculators. Fact number 3, our daily calorie budget should consist of about 40-45% of carbs, 25-30% of fats, and 20-25% of proteins. This is what a balanced normal diet should look like to ensure the diversity and density of foods we so much need. But one note, it's a directional guidance, and exact body needs in carbs, fats, and proteins depend on many factors. Today there are a lot of discussions about fats. Be mindful of fact number 4. The good cardiovascular protective fats are cis fats, found mostly in liquid oils, fish, seeds, and nuts. The bad fats are usually solid, as found in butter, fatty meat, margarine, fried foods, full cream dairy product, and so on. Bad fats wants to ruin your day, and good fats wants to have a good time and defend your heart. There are a lot of discussions about nutrition and diets, what's good and what's bad. The 2015-2020 Dietary Guidelines for Americans basically try to provide scientifically grounded recommendations. Here are a couple of points from these guidelines. Fact number 5. Less than 10% of daily calories must come from sugars or refined carbohydrates. Less than 10% from saturated fat, aka the bad fats. And lastly, less than 2300 milligrams of sodium should be consumed daily. It's the equivalent of 5.85, let's say 6 grams of salt. That's it for today. Do everything in moderation, especially when it comes to diet. But one thing you can do in excess is watching video of our YouTube channel. See you next time. Bye.